preparing for the La Mela in view of the fact that the city hospital no mangne ha dige koi chu we have a little presence of police thin out we dige we have been stretched out since yesterday's Diwali security deployment has been stretched out to the maximum so ashi ki soft spot chi shumai na koi nan this expect koi de ba hyd in view of the ekoi ki pandemic issue le bani na when everybody is so concerned Chikumba incident in front of the hospital Chikumba High. It's a very highly condemned, and I'm sure we'll get them soon. This explosions, in fact, it's meant to hurt innocent people. It's not meant to hurt any others, because the place of the occurrence is such that it can hurt only the passersby and the patients who are coming here for treatment.
So
it's a very highly condemned.
So what may be the target for them?
No, that's what. The target basically will be the innocent people out here, because it is on the road where it is leading to the main entry of the RIMS hospital. So it is nothing but is an act. It's a very cowardly act targeting the innocent people. And when the patients are at its peak, people are going for treatment. So targeting at such a sensitive, highly sensitive place where human treatments, medical treatments are being given. Targeting such a place is very highly, uncalled for, and it's highly condemned.
Okay, thanks.